onto his man, and then he flattens him. This is a great hit designed to spark his team in their comeback.
Right in front. They score! And they've tied the game up. Kudrow's gotten this game tied up at its most dramatic moment, the waning moments of the third. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
By number 13, Johnny,
let's a shot go. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. Big chance here. We are in the score!
Pacioretty's quick read of the play allowed him to get that breakaway and score.
Colorado's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. And they've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 6.
Moved along and in. Not a good shot.
I know that shot had a lot of heat on it, but if you put a soccer net there, it wouldn't hit.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 8 seconds.
Has it back deep. Shoots one. And it's snapped by Taylor Hall. Snapping a pass to Panarin. Play to be made now.
Good save there.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Holtby's been an absolute rock and goal for his club. He's been so solid, they've been able to relax and play with an aggressiveness up front. Man, these saves highlight some of the play that he's had tonight.
A spectacular performance for him, Ray. Eddie and I have talked in the intermission about how we can think of at least 3 or 4 that are going to wind up on a highlight. An enormous defensive face-off win. Looks ahead to start something. Colorado's in control of the puck up the wing. Possession now on the pickup by Forsberg. Great job on a cut pass.